Hey gamers, it's Scorch82 here, and I'm bringing you my first Wii playthrough, and this game is a new release that just came out a couple days ago, and it's Rygar, the Battle of Argus. So this is a remake of the Rygar games that could be found on the NES and the arcade, that features a character by the name of Rygar, who lives in the Roman times and has quests to solve and kingdoms to save. I believe the NES one, the kingdom he saves is Argul, and this one it's going to be Argus. So the stories are not related, but they're just newer adaptations. Got the demo coming up here. Okay, so let's just go ahead and get started. We'll learn more in the story once we start conquest mode.
Several years have passed since Rome destroyed the Egyptian dynasty. The kingdom of Argus, where the lions of the sea live, is now dominated by Imperial Rome. Here is where the story begins. My name is Rygar, a warrior of Argus who has nothing left but the will to fight. I have established myself as a mighty gladiator. I have no family, and all my memories have been consumed by fighting. The only reason for my existence is to bring victory to Princess Harmonia.
Rygar, I praise you as a man of merit.
Sweet.
Your brave composure brings me peace of mind. While waiting for you, I have suffered a strange and frightening nightmare. A hateful dream where flames fell upon my kingdom and the earth was torn asunder.
Evil overflows and covers the island.
What?
How do you know of the dream I had aboard ship? Is that the monster from my dream?
No. We are Titans, the true rulers of the earth.
See where this is going? Smacked around.
Rygar!
Princess!
Alright, we got sucked into a hole in the ground.
Wake up. Those cursed beings are Titans, the spawn of darkness. They once struggled against the gods to rule supreme on Earth. Will you risk your life to fight them?
I would never turn down a fight against evil.
It's a good idea, because you don't have much
of a choice. Good. If indeed you are the one who was destined to come here, I think you are ready for the Diskarmor.
Diskarmor?
Yes, the battle shield of the gods, which can be used only by one who knows the true meaning of battle.
Super. So that's the shield that's going to be the main focus of our character's abilities, and it can be found in all of the Rygar games, pretty much. So these are basically just teaching you the buttons. So this is going to be the kind of style of like Devil May Cry and God of War, where you can, you know, destroy things and you pick up orbs that you can use to build up your skills later. So basically just hit everything you can. It's gonna be eerily quiet for this particular portion because there's no music. And the remote makes a stupid annoying vibration sound every time you break something or kill something. It gets too annoying, I'll have to turn it off. This is your first experience in battle. These things don't really do much to you other than be annoying and give you free things to upgrade your stuff with. You can destroy all the columns in the room. Facing properly. You always get stuff from them, but it works. Let's go ahead and go through here. These little things here are save points. Alright. I experimented a little bit with this earlier. Didn't get very far, but just enough to be familiar with the game. Leap out of the hole here. But played enough to know that we don't want to go down this road just yet. Go this way first. So I'm probably just going to have enough time to get like a video or two up, but I just wanted to get it out there, show it to you. My plan is to have like one new walkthrough in progress while I do some older stuff. You know, that way I'm not, you know, taking on too much, and it's a little bit of a variety for the, you know, people that may be looking. So we'll see how well that works out. Destroy pretty much anything that's in your way. Under build-up points. One thing that I did find that's sort of annoying is the camera angles are not always friendly. This is a special power. Get through narrow space by sliding. That's totally the Illusion of Gaia move where you can slide. Camera angles aren't very friendly sometimes, and there could be enemies that, you know, are in your way before you can see them, and I don't believe there's a way to rotate them, so. Kind of phantom-like creatures there. Back downstairs. So if you haven't been able to tell already on the mini-map, the white dots are transition points. Blue dots are save points. Every now and then I think you'll be able to see like items or door seals or whatnot. We'll see a little bit of those in a little bit. This is a big guy. Apparently guarding doesn't work against him, so you just kinda wanna wail. Shit. Don't kill me! Legend is dead. Damn it, now we gotta do all that over again. Got that guy the first time and it didn't, he didn't pose that much of a threat. Man, yeah, these things are life nectar, so you get your life restored. As far as I know, I don't believe there's a roll move or anything like that. It would have been handy. Okay, let's get back to our special power. Give me those. Now I can slide again. Ghost-like creatures over here now. Have to slide out of the way of this guy when I see him next. Life. Knock him down, and then he gets up again. There. more like the way it should be. And Divine Armor increases your max life, so you can see it barely move forward.